and Bob with your 46-footer recap of our Friday night game of the week. What a win for Goshen. They knock off Concord for the first time since 2005, 28-25. And one of the stars, Charlie Collins, the backup quarterback, getting the start. Two touchdown passes and a touchdown run.
And he handled the ball so well. Took a lot of high stamps in this game, brought him down, got the play going, got the ball to Stoll, which was really crucial. Good team effort by Goshen to get a big win. They didn't need a bus to get home tonight. They could walk right down 33.
Red Hawks now 4-1. Minutemen fall to 3-2. For the best in high school sports coverage, well, you're at the right place. That's 46 Sports.